Mark Wodulo.
Thank you very much, Lydia. Now, in another development, the Ministry of Health is ramping up efforts in getting the vaccination exercise rolling out into the country. Now, as we speak, over 500,000 people have been vaccinated with the AstraZeneca vaccine. Now, the Ministry of Health is doubling its efforts in ensuring that the vaccine gets understood by the people. Of course, making sure that these people get vaccinated and also ensuring that those that are already positive with the COVID-19 are not getting worse. Let's take a look at what Edward Muhumza has to say.
The vaccine is here to protect them, not to harm them.
Just around 600,000 of the 964,000 AstraZeneca vaccine doses received in March have been used, representing 61%, most of it used for the first jab.
At this point in time, would have liked to be towards 90% of all doses received that should have been taken up. So we have been a little bit surprised by the lack of enthusiasm.
Health Ministry officials say this number is low and more people need to take the jab.
We have vaccinated many, but you've not had anyone with really serious effect. This vaccine can also protect against the variants, because there was also that thinking that, you know, it doesn't, but it does. Research has shown. But you need to have the vaccine early enough, not in the middle of the pandemic.
The Ministry of Health and different experts blame the low uptake on anti-vaccination propaganda that has caused fear among citizens, even the most vulnerable. But as the country experiences a new wave of COVID-19 infections, there are renewed calls for people to go out and get vaccinated.
COVID-19 kills, and the opportunity that you have an effective vaccine should be taken up by all individuals that are eligible at this point in time to take up. Last week or so, we started scheduling the second dose.
The safest period to get a second jab is, it ranges from 8 to 12 weeks. Initially, we communicated 8 weeks because we know people are, they relax.
However, the latest reports from upcountry vaccination centers show the number of those showing up for the jab has gone up, ostensibly because of news about the resurgence. The ministry has a target of vaccinating 22 million people in a phased manner, with each phase planned to cover just over 4 million people aged 18 and above. As government looks for alternative suppliers after India suspended vaccine exports, health officials are calling for re-emphasizing the need to adhere to standard operating procedures introduced to curb the spread of COVID-19.
I think let's just maintain the culture of SOPs, even when you have been vaccinated.
Now, with the economy wide open, where you have to run up and about every day scratching for a living in crowded places, which is dangerous, not to say that you can't or should not follow the standard operating procedures, doing it to the latter may be a challenge. This means everyone's safety may largely depend on whether or not you and people around you are vaccinated. That's if the vaccine is available.